Jennifer Rush was on chart number one when I was in London about a month ago. I hope you all like it.
No New Year's Day to celebrate. No chocolate covered candy hearts to give away. No burst of spring, no song to sing.